I will talk about my experience with the years. I have a hard time in my high school. I don't want to study hard, don't want to communicate with others, don't want to do anything but sleep. Because I think all the things have no meaning. Although I'm in the best class in my school, even all the city, but I'm always a last few students in every exam. Until I met an important person in my life, my boyfriend, and he told me I should cheer up and do something. He accompanied me all the time, accompanied me laugh, accompanied me cry. And what made me awake is the college entrance exam. He passed the prestigious university, but I owe only to general university. I get to think about my life these years and find the direction and the meaning. I get to turn my back to study in college. At last, I want to say, don't let your friends, your family, and who cares you to afraid you. Try to take care of yourself and keep an optimistic life attitude. Thank you.